Word. No, I don't want to save the gold life split. Fuck off. That's not a real gold. What the fuck? No, get the fuck out of here. Dude, can I disable that shit? I mean, I probably should not disable that shit if I get real gold. Alright, intro hell, it starts. It's reset for like 15 minutes. Can't hate myself. And then just get a bad fucking interior as always, as it's tradition. Holy shit, I got a clean menu for once. What the hell? Okay, come on. Next one as well, please. Oh, fuck. If I fail flee from the next one once, I will probably still take it. If it's the CBS seed, I'm probably resetting. And I think it's the CBS seed. Oh no, wait, it's another thing. Oh, I have no fucking idea, never mind. Fucking intro, dude. Like, how do any percent runner fucking remember all that shit? Like, I don't even remember the few seeds that are in the intro. And any percent runners, like, remember the whole game. I mean, they probably don't remember all of it, because they have notes and shit, but... they're still like, alright, if this happens, I have to do this. And I can't even remember anything in the intro, so... Holy shit. Whatever, I take it. It's a shit intro, but whatever. I'm not even sure what I get on Saturos and Minardi. I will just flee and hope it's something that kills me. But I'm pretty sure this is the only double fail free that's quote unquote fine. But I'm not sure if you need to attack or free, so. Yeah. I will probably play it wrong now and it's not fine. Yeah. I really hope that's not like some bullshit seed with an attack or death size that does not kill me. And give me, I don't know, fucking eruption or Nova or some bullshit. Ah, fuck, it's the bad one. Okay, it procced at least. Okay, we're good. But I think that's the bad one. If that Sass doesn't proc there, I'm pretty sure Garrett or Isaac survives. Yeah. Garbage split. And let's hope I get at least a good interior now. Kinda make up for this. Thank you. I don't understand this sometimes. Why the fuck do I move up? I should get stuck there. Like, I'm probably holding up left. What the hell? Because I'm dumb. Fuck it. It's like 3 seconds I will never get back. Oh, great stuff. They are back. Dog shit time, I should be in the next room already. Probably get an encounter actually. Yep. Ugh. Holy shit, I'm like 15 seconds behind pace already. Yeah, good pace it is. Like, even if I get a killer upstairs now, it won't be enough. Whatever. The run yesterday got a good early game, even with a bad intro, so... Everything's possible. Yeah, it was a good flea on the quad there. You hate to see that shit and they all get actions. I'm not sure if I skipped the last one. But so far so good. If I skip the last one now, this upstairs is really nice. But yeah, it's like 50-50 if I skip it or not. Like, it depends on the rate I get in the next room. Yeah. I always do this. Fucking cancel the move because I'm mashing B instead of A. I don't know why I even mash B there. I don't know, that's just stupid muscle memory I can't get rid of. Ah, fuck. Alright. Okay, dude. Well, this could have been decent and now it's bad. Ah, whatever. It's runnable, just a shit intro again as always. I'm like, the upstairs RNG was actually decent. Or like, average. It would have just been good if I skipped the last encounter there. I would have saved like 2 or 3 seconds, but... whatever. I would still be behind. Just see as good karma now for the bandits fight and all of that. Get some encounter skips in the overworld, a good Goma cave, all of that. But even more important, I'd have to play good. And we all know, yeah, that's gonna be the hardest part. Nah, intro percent sucks. Cause like I would run it like once for the meme, like bad ending percent, but this is literally the most tedious part of the fucking run. Like, I would rather play for 3 hours and get wrecked in Venus 2 than play intro. Because in Venus 2 you actually do something and have to think. And here it's just like mash, 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 and RNG. So like right now, we don't have RNG anymore. We basically mash for 22 minutes. And that's it. It's like some fire gameplay. Hell yeah, Goblin, let's go. And I need to drive like 3.5 hours tomorrow in the morning. And there will be probably like 2 billion people on the freeway. Because Christmas, and like everyone does the same, and like visits relatives and shit. So I probably won't even drive, I'll probably stand on the fucking freeway. I mean, it's probably not that bad, but yeah. There's gonna be a lot of traffic. And that always sucks, I hate driving in a lot of traffic. But like, I hate driving in general, I don't really like to drive, I only drive when I absolutely need to. And if there are other people driving, I like it even less. Like, driving in Vienna is the most tedious fucking shit ever. Most of the time, at least. But I think that's the case with, like, every big city. What actually would happen if you grab the master with like a cheat or something where you can go over wars? Like, would the other cutscene trigger first? Like, I'm always wondering that. Like, there's no way you get it like normally without cheats, but like, if you would get it, do you skip the cutscene here? Should probably try that out on emulator one day. Well, I could actually try it out on Wii U because I have a debug menu activated and you can't go over wars there. Wait, that's Felix dying. Cool. Like, I don't know why I find this so funny. It makes like no sense, but it's still good. Like, this should just be like dead. And there's an emote tag. Like, fucking prefix dead. Random gift sub. That time I also got a random gift sub to like a random streamer that did some Golden Sun casual playthrough stuff, and the guy had an emote. And it was also like so weird, I don't know. Like, I don't even know who it was, but like also some small like 10 viewer streamer. And I probably just got a gift sub because someone gives it like 5 subs and I randomly got it because I like watched the stream for 2 minutes. Can I grab the master? Yes. For me, they approve it instantly, really. Because I'm like an affiliate for a year now and I upload like 5 or 6 emotes already. So they basically said, alright, I'm safe. Oh, what's up, Blade? Oh, that's your emote. Because I thought like, what the hell is the tag there? Alright, what's up, Blade, then? Like, I was wondering, who the fuck? What? Because the tag is so weird. Like, him is your name like some sort of code now, or... Like, I don't understand it, but... It's probably too big brain for me as well, so I don't know. I'm okay, I don't understand any of them. But nice. Like, if you have some technical jargon with me, I'm probably the wrong person for that. Like, I know what a BIOS is, but that's about it. Oh, alright. Well, I mean, I know some of these words, let's call it that. I'm like, I know my computer shit, but like, if it gets too technical, yeah. Like, I'm a designer. I know how to do boxes and make them look nice. But the only like technical stuff I know about design is fucking doing HTML, CSS, and maybe a bit of JavaScript shit. And you guys will probably laugh at me because like, that's nothing. But hey, I don't need more for it, so... Like, I don't need to like program some crazy shit, it's not my job. Yeah, I mean, it also depends on where you are, but like, it goes both ways, right? And that's why I think a lot of companies, like small startups, are fucking stupid, because they want like unicorn developers that can do everything perfectly. Like, hey, I want a full stack developer. And we will be full stack, this guy can design, can do UX, and he can do backend. Hey, what do you mean you can only do UX? Wait, what? Wait, so you're telling me you can't do PHP? What? Huh? That's too bad. But we don't want to pay 3 people for it. Like, we just get one guy that can do everything, right? Well, I was very glad my old company wasn't like this. Like, we had a department for everything, but I was also working at a bank and they had an... had probably enough money to pay people, so... Like, last time I checked, banks had a lot of money. And they don't really lose a lot of money. But they still apparently did not have enough money to keep me employed there. Because apparently they lost so much money because of COVID. It's unbelievable. Like, did you check the stock price of all the banks? Ooh, they lost so much money during COVID. It's unbelievable. Like, only 10% gains? Like, how can you even survive on that? Unbelievable. Like, these stupid restaurants should shut up, like, that they have to close. Like, who cares about restaurants? The poor banks only got 10% in 1 year. Like, how do you even buy, like, a yacht with that money? It's unbelievable. Yeah, like, they only get, like, 500,000 now instead of 3 million. What the fuck, dude? Like, how can they even survive on that? Like, you need to get the newest Porsche model every year, right? And that's a lot of money you have to pay for that. Yeah, the second garage is empty. What the hell? Jesus. And these greedy employees want more money, right? What the hell? Like, we just should fire all of them. We don't need them anyway, right? Ah, I'm still salty. But then again, I don't need to work anymore, so... Well, for now at least. I should not complain about that. But yeah, money's getting tired. Let's say that. Why does my fucking faucet need like 2 billion years to get cold? I just want a bit of water and there's only fucking warm water coming out for like 10 seconds. Will you take responsibility for your quest? No. Bad ending. Like, I would not do it personally. Like, if I would be in Isaac's situation, I would just be like, nah, fuck that, dude. I don't give a shit. Like, those guys look scary. I don't want to chase them. Fuck that. Let someone else do it. I don't care. Like, why are you looking at me? I'm just a 17-year-old boy. What do you want from me? And Garrett is not useful either. Like, look at this fucking guy. It's like a good idea for a web series. Yeah, maybe. someone do it. Like, I want more goals on content, so give it to me. The only thing I want is a Golden Sun 1 and 2 remake where you can skip the intro. That, like, you basically do prologue and then the game says, oh, you're about to watch 2 billion cutscenes, but you've already seen it. Do you want to skip it?
Yes.
And you get out of Whale and boom, the game starts. Yeah, probably. Like, he's getting bullied by all these priests and shit. And spirit healers, and they're like, yeah, you have to do it, mate. Like, I won't force you, but... yeah, you have to do it, mate. It's gonna be a 45 intro. Yeah. Gonna be a 45. I think I matched well enough to save like 1 or 2 seconds. The 45 is still dog shit. I mean, it's actually not that dog shit, to be honest. Like, back in the days, I was, like, happy if I just got a 42, because it was really CBA mashing, and... did not really give a shit. Which was probably the secret, because now I give a shit and all my runs die. So maybe I should stop giving shits in the intro again, and get good runs in again. Like, maybe that's the secret. Wait, that's actually pretty good. Damn. Like, how did I save nearly 5 seconds by mashing here? The only thing I know is my PB was kinda lazy. So I, like, always save time here if I just, like, I mash decently well. But I think I never saved 5 seconds. I mean, I'd take it. It's like only a slightly below average intro time now. Can live with that. There's already a bunch of times I've now banned its potential. But yeah, it's all RNG. Need the encounter skip, need no herbs. You know it. The classics. Ah, yes, the future menu speed visualized. Zombie. We overkilled him as fuck. We just need a Venus for that. Print your bad, like, just start in standby and kill it. Oh, did I press A again? I don't know. Oh! Alright. I was actually... really concerned I get a last frame encounter there, because my movement sucked, but it was still enough. Easy. I kinda get this skip often now. Like, I think my last 8 runs got it like 5 or 6 times. And this skip is only like 30% or maybe 40% to get. It's not a 50-50. Like, that's for sure. And I got it, like, fairly often. But it's only that one. All the other encounter skips fuck me in the ass, so... It kind of balances itself also. But I just realized that I get really lucky on the first one most of the time. Grabbing nuts is not easy. The real danger in this chase is Avan. It's easy to trap one of the bandits most of the time, but Avan is just sometimes... Alright, I will just turn around. Alright, let's see if we get an easy sideman here. Probably not. We'll probably still save time because we got the encounter skip. So even if I get all herbs now, I won't lose time. Still want a good fight though, of course. And no one dead, especially Isaac. Because that happened a lot as of late. I think 3 runs killed Isaac there. Oh wait, 2 killed Isaac, 1 killed Avan. And Avan is not that bad. I mean, it's still bad, but... You can kind of play around that and you don't need to revive at least. Red Glass ferociously, good start on the middle there. Nice dodge. Alright. Good first turn. Take that. Another nothing. Let's go. Okay. Okay. Very nice. That's actually a kill because he can only use smoke bomb. And flare kills here. No wait, Ray kills. No wait, flare kills. Holy shit, perfect fight. Let's go. Nazmanip. Yeah, I know. Damn. It's like a perfect ward split, or like bandit split. I'm actually surprised it's not a gold. Like, it was probably close to a gold. But I think my old gold here is also one where I did not get the mint, so that's like 4 or 5 seconds I can never get. Because you always get the mint now. Like, I should probably delete that gold. Like, that's an impossible gold to get, probably. Yeah, like, I always think that. Played, like, I don't know. This is just Golden Sun, no save and quit in a nutshell. Like, every time the game gives you something good, you think, like, there's something up there. Like, it can't be real. Like, what will kill me in 5 minutes? Like, where's the CBS? Or where's the fucking, I don't know, a miss menu and you fuck something up? I don't know. But yeah, like, most of the time I kill good runs myself. I can't really blame the game as of late. Because the game gives me, like, good enough RNG. It's not good, but there's some good parts and then there are some bad parts. But most runs die because of my own mistakes. Like, I would say, like, 8 out of 10 runs died because of my own mistakes. So it's not really on the game that I not finish run, it's on me. And yeah. It is what it is. And most of the time I get fucking triggered in ult him. Because of poison shit, then spritz trolling. Or like losing poison or not getting the fucking lift gem for some reason. I don't know how I can fuck this up so often, but in every run I do it. Like, back when I ran 100%, it was no problem, I always got it. And now I do any percent runs and for some reason I can't get the fucking chest. Makes no sense, but it is what it is. Whatever, let's just see how this goes. Definitely a good start now. We're actually on 58 Goma pace as well now. But I need a good Goma for that, so let's see. It's early. I will get another encounter. Never mind. Holy shit. That was a stupid good raid. Jesus. Oh shit, Windows update ready. Don't you dare, you fucking piece of shit. I deactivated it, but every time I see this shit, I don't trust it. Hopefully it was not a blue screen. Like, if this Windows update will restart my PC randomly during the run now, I will swap to Linux tomorrow. Like, fuck visiting my relatives, I will swap to Linux tomorrow. Fuck, and now I have to use Meet with you, right? Oh no, I can do it. Like, no OS should restart randomly. Don't add me. Like, that should just not happen. Nice early encounter. That's useless. At least it was an attack first. Dude, what the hell? I got two encounters already. What the fuck? So much for the good raids. I should heal Isaac here, actually. He's full PP anyway. So many encounters, Jesus. Push it, hello? That was strange. Like, I was holding right, but it was just stuck. Alright, don't give me another one, please. No log encounter. Yes. Good. No flea. I don't think we get a 58 if I get an encounter now. But it will still be a good Goma cave time. Got a lot of encounters in here, but at least the fleas were pretty good. So unfortunate. Still be a 58? Just barely? It should be, yeah. Alright, never mind, I lied. Even with the encounter, we get it. Nice. That's actually a good Goma cave time. Like, I think that's only my, like, third or so 58 Goma. And I know I'm bad, but it's early game, I'm always better. Thank you. right? No sub or breeze though. Or gust rather. Sub breeze. Breeze is in dread. Yeah, still good pace. But yeah, now the RNG split is coming up, so I could lose all of the 30 seconds right here, right now. Ah, close. Unfortunate. Ah, the double fail. Okay. Well, bad start. Here we go. Let the time loss begin. And they all turned into trees. The end. Will ich mal wieder Gen Counter? Na. Da! 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 I got jarred on. Rounded hitboxes, ladies and gentlemen. Holy shit. That's a fuck ton of enemies. Wow, I got a quad and three of them skipped an action. What? Normally they all get an action and waste 10 billion years. Okay, dude. Okay, dude. I should not talk. This is definitely a four encounter basement. At least. Yeah, definitely a four encounter at least now. Can I get first turn freeze? That's the question. Wow. Alright. It will probably be a 5 encounter basement, no? And I need to heal fucking Ivan again, holy shit. This basement is something else, holy fuck. Okay, at least no 5th encounter, but... that was a garbage basement, Jesus. It will probably be red now after the split. That's fucking garbage. I got no skip so far. Like, not a single one. Well, I got the Kolima Village one, but that's kinda free. Okay, and that one now. So yeah, basically one skip, and that's it. Good freeze now at least, but I still have 2 encounters to go, so... okay. I still get 1 though. Ah, there's the fake flea. And my time goes down and down. Yeah, of course, the double. Yes, yeah, of course, yeah. Use more impairs, please, slow action. Ah, just fucking game juice. Okay, still green, but basically lost all my time save because RNG. The classic. Nope. I don't actually need to set Gust here. I don't know why I did that. Oh, fuck. Oh, it actually kills. Interesting. These are pretty weak, actually. Okay. Got good XP, at least. That's good. Give me another one. Nice. Oh, what? Oh, I thought I was already over the loading zone. Alright, good luck, everyone. Okay. Oh, shit. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, my fucking god. Okay. I'm kinda lucky there in the end that they skipped the action. But holy shit, that's slow. And we still have to free all of Emil Overworld now. Okay, good raid. Very good raid. Holy shit raid. Oh boy! Here we go! Here it comes! This is where the run does. Okay, it's not dead. But I can't even heal Isaac here. Okay. Whatever. Just need to survive the last encounter here. Oh boy, they are back! They are back again. Okay. Holy shit. Can we get... like, no quads? Like, what the hell is going on? Yeah. Slight bias to the quads, am I right, fellas? Yep. That's a scary split indeed. It was still very slow, but I will still save time because my PB died on splits and all of that, so... Yeah. But it won't be a good split. But we could get a 120 Saturos, and that's where I want to be. Oh, maybe actually no. I'm pretty sure that's more like a low 21 pace right now. I mean, it depends on what Mercury Lapras encounters we get. But, yeah. I mean, Immel Overworld was actually fun. It was only two encounters and one Faithly in both of them. So that's not too bad. It was squats and they got actions off, so it was a bit slower than it could have been, but... Yeah. The slow part about the split was the cave. The cave encounters were kinda yikes. We got like the fucking third encounter, like... one pixel before the no encounter zone starts, and it was a fucking quad where double fail or triple fail fled in from. So, wait, was it double or triple? Whatever, it was slow. So, that's the time loss there. That wasted like 30 seconds or so. Yeah, it was a triple. Oh, fuck. Nice move. Actually, I only need to heal you. No, wait, fuck. I think I need to burn herbs here. But I can't burn herbs. Oh, shut up, the trees. Piece of shit. God damn it. Fucking minus 250, guys, am I right? Fuck, I have no idea if I need to heal now. Fuck it, good luck everyone. I'm probably dead. I should just use a fucking thingy. A fucking herb, like two herbs. But I can't afford two herbs. I can afford one maybe, but not two. And I'm not even sure about the one, so good luck everyone. Just attack into Irving, you fucking lizard. Come on, I know you want it. Oh, alright, he does like no damage, what the hell? 14 damage. Not even sure why I was worried, what the hell? Yeah, easy game. Azog is at 1. That's not where I want to be. I won't recover all of that. Whatever. It's fine. Just be in shade of the next boss. Easy. I should do that. Holy shit, I played an encounter right. Jesus. I'm a gamer. Mob check encounter. Oh, there it is. Nice. Perfect encounters, actually. Two good ones. I don't even need to heal. Alright, and we already got the level up. Easy. Alright. That definitely saved time. Okay, no frost fear now, please. It's the only thing I'm asking. Come on, don't flee, don't frost fear. No! Rip Garrett. Fuck. Alright, it's fucked. Yeah, can't really do shit here. Just need to hope that he attacks or something. Yeah, well, now the time loss starts. Oh wait, you're not dead, what? Whatever, this definitely kills. Probably because I used Kieran with Isaac and not Garrett. True. Alright. Fake time save. Oh, whoops. Already instinct of resetting the run right there. Alright, so I won't get my Saturus time save now. That's unfortunate. So yeah, that's gonna be a high 21 Saturus now. Which is very bad. I mean, it's runnable, but very bad. I mean, it's like 30 seconds of time loss reviving here. I mean, it's not the worst, of course, but still a lot of time loss, so you hate to see it. Holy shit, I did the menu right. We got fever on Ivan now. Holy shit. It's happening. We don't need to waste another 2 minutes by fucking improvising the fight. Okay. Every single fight starts with an attack. Do you guys wanna guess what he starts this time?
I'm pretty sure it's gonna be attack, guys. Just some
small tip here. Oh, heat flash attack? No, fuck that. Well, actually, heat flash attack, I mean, it's bad, but I mean, it always depends on what targeting you get. Like, half of the patterns suck, but it also depends on targeting, so you can't really say they suck. You can get a bad pattern, but if you get good targeting, it's easy. But yeah, and I want a good one. The best one is if the first fireball is only a 3 target, or the first eruption is 2 target. Then it's pretty nice. Like, probably the best and safest pattern is eruption turn 1 onto 2 people. That's so free. But yeah, let's just see what we get here. We get time loss probably, but talking about the fight. Alright, give me the attack, you piece of shit. I can already tell it's attack. It's always attack for me. Eruption on 2 people, alright. We take those. We take those. No, it's not even that slow. Because I got the spire in and all of that. I can probably finish with Venus here. Oh, a heat flash attack. Yeah, that's one. Yeah, that's right. That's slow and dangerous. Or dangerous most of the time. Okay, come on, triple target. Ah. Should have probably healed someone else there, but... okay. Should be good. I need to help you though. I'm pretty sure Isaac tanks it. Okay. Unfortunately, I need to grenade here. But I'm pretty sure this kills because I used Spire. And Garrett was not a dumbass and missed an attack. If not, we are fucked. Alright. Easy. Good fight. Yeah. Basically, same story as my PB. My PB also had to revive here. But I still saved 15 seconds because my menu was a bit faster and also the pattern was a better one. So yeah, like all things considered, not too bad. Still like a minute behind where I want to be. But it is what it is. Like, most of the Tamlos was of course reviving and the bad building cave with the triple failure and all that. But yeah, it's normal that some things go wrong here, so... guess I should be happy that I'm here and still ahead. But now we go into the next RNG-heavy part of the game. Where we just need encounter skips and flees. Fucking hate that shit. And this threat split is fucking scuffed because my threat was pretty good in my PB. This was like the first good split in my PB. And I always lose time in my rounds to death. But yeah, like maybe we get good skips now, at least good flees. Nice, I can't even heal everyone. God fucking damn it. That's probably because I needed to queue 4 times on the area there. Nice raid, goddammit. Okay. Never mind. It's good. Pretty sure I get a third encounter there, but apparently not. Okay, good freeze. I'm pretty sure we get a third one here now, yep. Yeah, I take it. Good freeze. I hope I have enough for a void now. I mean, I should, because I recover like a billion now on the way. In the overworld, because of no encounters. Pretty sure I have move on Garrett still. I don't think that's a problem. Maybe this. Because I will probably need it on Zephyr. I should probably bind it on the threat menu, but I will probably forget to do it. Okay, come on, late encounter, please. Alright. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. It's kinda late. Take it. Trade is pretty good so far. I mean, we still have a lot to go, but it's probably faster than PB right now, actually, which says a lot. Holy shit, I'm getting all the fleas now. And I probably jinxed it by saying that now, but like, I should just shut up playing this game, because every time I say something is good, the game says, nope, it's not good, there you go. Triple fail flip, bitch. Come on, let me skip the last one here. I believe. Nice. Holy shit. Let's go. Very good Kolyma Forest. And I'm like overworld in general. Nah, that's early though. Attacks first, okay. I take it. Come on, heal. Ugh, was it so hard? melee encounter. Ah, Bane. Ah, fuck me. Okay, don't need to heal here. It's fine. Deck, perfect. Cool. Not too bad of a treachery. Now only two encounters, please. And first turn freeze if possible. And we're talking. Good rate. This could actually only be one encounter now. I mean, it's still gonna be hard to skip it, but there is a chance. The only chance I'm not taking though is this, and I predict I won't need to heal anymore, so good luck everyone. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes! Alright, let's go. Just give me a good fight. But this split should not waste time to my PBE. Like, I should even save time, actually. This is, like, a really good pace. Alright, bind move. Bind move now. There we go. Okay, did the menu correctly. Let's go. No sleep star. Nice, attack, perfect. Okay, come on. Give me something that's not sleep stuff. Oh, double attack! Holy shit, the godseed! Nice useless unleash. Nice, and the rainbow. Very good thread split. Saving 8 seconds to my PB here is really good. And also nice time. 1-3-3-3-3. Thank you. That should heal me on the bridge there. I don't have to, but she could die on the way to Fushin Temple and reviving is slow as hell. Have enough for retreat, huh? Okay. That's fine. Let's go. I should have healed with Isaac there. Like, I was counting on taking at least a bit of damage now on this encounter. And I can heal that off with Isaac, but... okay. It's fine, though. Can just spam move and growth, and it's fine. Probably about the same speed as getting... actions off. I mean, it's probably actually faster getting the first turn free. It's still faster to waste PP than getting an encounter and fail free from it. Wait, did I fuck this cutscene up? That failed way too slow. Oh, okay, it's fine. Never mind. Give me this fucking encounter here, please. For some reason, I always get this one. And it sucks. I mean, I can heal now in case I get it. Ah, shit. This is scary. Okay, we're good. Like, those encounters are Kolima encounters, so... they can suck. Okay, that's fine. So Zephyr... behaves, and we're good. Take that. I think I don't have enough for the retreat though. Oh wait, no man, I think I have enough. I'm at 6 now, yeah, it's fine. Two recoveries before the encounter, and we are fine. Oop. Good raid. Thank you. I don't need Ray here. Whirlwind is enough, but whatever. Not the best spot for an encounter. I could get one before Quartz now. Nice. No fleas so far. Really good. Not the best encounters, but nothing bad is happening right now, so I take it. There we go, that's a good encounter. Finally something we can just proc me. Oh wait, me is faster. Whatever. Slight misplay, but it's fun. Hero Sleep Bomb, let's go. Easy Kraken, right? Scroll my notes. Come on, chill out, please. No stuns, no psy-energy blocks. No ransack. Oh shit. Okay, that's fine. Okay, no ransack now on me or Ivan. And yeah, still no stuns and other shenanigans. Use DAWs or something. DAWs or, I don't know, debilitate. Nice. Alright, easy. Thank you. and a rainbow. Alright. Pretty average killer ape split. Nothing bad happened, so that's always nice. Oh fuck, I always forget that. God damn it. I should not play so safe here, but yeah, see, I skip it anyways. That doesn't look right. It could still potentially work, even with the step back, so let's see. Yeah, easy. Just need to wiggle a bit, and you slide up there. Good flea. Mob check, Corona. There we go. No, oh boy, that's why we set granite. Even Tila Azek, huh? Okay. Ah, oh, shit. Okay. I should have procnit that one, but... First turn 3 is still faster, I take it. Alright. Pretty good overworld here. Pretty bad cherry over here. But yeah, I should save 50 seconds or so here, I think. Like 40 or 50 seconds. This split was absolute garbage in my PB because I needed to revive in Xion. So yeah, I should get the time save here I want. And then also spritz and all of that. But yeah, still have to get to spritz, so yeah. But yeah, we should get that one at least, so... I'm like close to 2 minutes ahead after the split, probably. Which is very nice. I should still heal, actually. Yeah, I should heal. Pretty sure tech and water blessing on Isaac kills here. I don't want that. Especially since I need the XP. Nah. Kinda slow. Nice. Actually saved more than that. Oh, oops. Slapped my mic there. Bam. 1 minute 20. Jesus. It's way more than I thought. I take it. I didn't heal. Fuck it. Next encounter, hopefully. Holy shit, that raid. Ah, it's actually fine. 106, 130. Holy shit, those raids. What the hell? Oh, here we go, CBS, okay. There's the catch. There it is. Okay, or we just run. There's also an option, I guess. That could have been definitely worse. Oh, they are back. They are back for action. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Everyone's still alive. Oh boy. Oh boy. Fucking switch again. The true endgame boss. Fuck. New game. Okay, good flee at least. Right. Now we need to get poisoned. Unfortunate. I think the next encounter is something like this. I will defend. Just because. Like I always say this. I mean, it's still kinda early, but the next one I get that's something like this, I will defend. I'm not taking any chances here. Yeah, it's perfect. Yeah, divide, I don't care. Just poison me. Come on, use poison, piece of shit. Dude, use poison. There we go. Perfect. Oh, okay, that was worth it. It's on Garrett as well. Love to see it. Oh shit. Ivan is a bit low on PP now. I should heal with Mia from now on. Because I need him for Frost. And Frost is like 5 PP, so. That's expensive. Oh boy, here we go. Fucked that menu up a bit, but it's fun. I should heal with Ivan actually. Because I need to burn through PP anyway. Just don't overdo it, because I need to retreat once. Yeah. Pretty decent origin so far, but we have still the Spritz poison hop to go and all of that. Getting the lift gem is also not really my strong point. I should have healed Garrett there. If this would be an ape encounter, this could be very sketchy. I'm at 11. Alright, here we go. Can we do the Spritz hop first try? It's a good position for an encounter action. I should have flapped this though. Whatever, I'm gonna recover here. Well, I have no idea, but it's hard. Wow, I was on the loading zone actually. That's funny. Oh, yeah, okay, that's fun. There we go. Alright, second try, take it. Not perfect, but I had worse. Like 3 or 4 tries, getting 2 billion encounters in between. And no flea, so I take it. Oh wait, they're split early here for some reason. I don't even know where I split, fuck it. I'm definitely ahead, so much I know. Fuck, you're dry now, that's bad! I forgot! Need to improvise now. Yeah, my PP management in here is still really bad. Like, I should not heal that much with Adam. Yeah, I mean, I have no idea what the frames are, but it's probably not that bad, to be honest. I'm just bad at the trick, so... Like, I would say it's about, I don't know, 12 frames, probably, that work. Like, probably even more than that, now that I think about it. Oh, I could... I can proc do this. And I should proc do this. Okay, now just get the fucking lift gem out of bonds and I'm happy. It's not a hard trick, but I don't know, some reason I like always overshoot and then I don't know where I am, get stuck somewhere in the out of bonds, and yeah, just waste like a minute for nothing. Alrighty. Well, if you're talking 3-frame perfect inputs, that's not gonna happen. But it's cool. So, yeah. I mean, it's cool for a test run, I guess. You can swag with that. I should have not used stars there. I should have used move. Whatever, I will not get the fucking lift gem anyway. So I will recover all of that. Yep, I overshot again. Okay. Again, let's do it slow. There we go. Ah. One tick. Alright. Could have been worse again. Not perfect, but I'll take it. Oh. And now don't forget to heal, because Garrett is always kinda low here. I'm just frost, fuck. Menus, please. Why did I do the menu here and not... Oh my god. Yeah, douse the rock, why not? Make it a bit wet, so we can roll it. I don't know. Okay, whatever. Some hiccups. I will lose time here, but it's fine. Good. Just a troll encounter at the ending there. We waste even more time. It's fine. Ah, I should have not Q-Wailed with Isaac here. Whatever. Ah. Weird split, but it's fine. As I pressed no there. Okay. It's not bad. I'm 2 minutes ahead. I should be 3 minutes ahead at Llama Temple, but... Yeah. This is at least a run where nothing really bad happened so far. Just like some minor things that added up, but... Still 2 minutes ahead. I can't really complain here. And we have time save on Manticore and like a minute of time save on Vine, so... Let's see if we can get a few seconds on both of these splits. Or maybe even a minute on Vine, if we get it first try. And yeah. And after that, I just have to pray for a... Yeah, decent late game. But yeah, finally a run that's good at this point, I can say. Like, it's not the best run, but it's good. It's definitely PB pace. I mean, best possible time is still 3:30 at Llama Temple. Like I said yesterday, that's where I want to be. I mean, it's just barely a 3:30, but... It's still a 3:30. So, yeah. Really good. Ugh. Like, normally I'd take a pee break on this cutscene, but I don't need to pee right now, so I guess I have to wait for Baba. I'm in you, Dread. Oh, fuck you. Yay. The best encounter so far. I could get... I'm not sure if I can do slip and slide now. My movement sucked. I'm like 5 steps above where I want to be. Ah, it should work. Yeah, it should work. That won't work. It did. What the fuck? Dude, slip and slide is so free. Holy shit. Oh. Ah. We have Thor now. Shit, where's my menu? Ah. Really slow menu there, but whatever. Still, like the old Manticore menu was... Yeah. Like muscle memory for me, and now it's completely different. Still need to get used to that. Nice gold. Let's go. Not forget the elven shirt this time. Hello, wine. Hello, mod check. There we go. Oh, he tried. All right, easy. Optimal. Fuck you, wine. Piece of shit. Get wrecked. Alright, easy time save here as well. Alright, this is a run now. This is a run now, ladies and gentlemen. I basically got all the free time saves, so that's really nice. But yeah, I still have a lot to go. Still have a lot to go here. Pretty sure they died to a judgment. I hope. Yeah. Yo, what's up, Peppy? Thanks for the raid. We have a run going. Definitely have a run going. It's faster. Okay, it's fine. That's the scary part. Even with Elven Shirt and Ivan, you get still outsped here. This cave is monka-ass. Yeah. It wasn't bad. Like, it was on pace. Some good things happened, some small hiccups happened. But yeah, no big mistakes, and that's one ahead. So I got all my free time saves basically. For once in the run. But yeah, still have a lot to go, but we're in the late game now, so maybe. God damn it, I didn't menu. Still kills though. I think. Yeah, definitely kills and won. Pretty shitty encounter rate though, but it's fine. Oh. Wow, that DOS is like way up. What the hell? Exactly. We save a few frames by using DOS. No, we don't. Did I get my tick yet? No. I'm gonna be YOLO now, fuck it. I mean, it's not really YOLO, but if I get an early encounter here, I can maybe kill Isaac. Alright. I'm getting attached, that's not a good sign. It was tough movement, but whatever. Damn, some pace with PB. Bit slower. I think that's because I got one extra encounter overall, but it's fine. Should set ground. That kills the other one, right? It's only the big dodges that don't die to it, non-target.
Yeah.
It's kinda easy to confuse like the bats and the dodges there, because they are both flying enemies, but the bats are way weaker. Yeah, come on, no big defense. I just use Meteor here because it kills through normal defense. Okay. Did nothing. We good. Yeah, not the best overworld, but it's fun. I'm pretty good on levels though, so maybe we can do 3 strats here and save time that way. It's sketchy though. Yeah, birds and bats are bats. Ooh, and there's the flash defense, alright. Cool game. I fucking hate rats. Shit, I did not check my level there. No, no 14 yet. Still probably like 2 encounters to go. Bad encounters. Take a lot of time to clear. Next encounter should give me the level up. Ah, maybe not. That's not a lot of XP. Come on. Oh my god. Can I menu please? Yep, there's 14. Alright. Alright, RNGesus, let us flee! Alright, great start! Great start! I'm not gonna revive Mia here. But that's gonna be a sketchy one, only 3 people alive and we still have a good chunk to go. You hate to see it. I should probably play really safe and heal now. I gotta wait for the next encounter, but... Oh boy. Probably should not have waited because now Ivan is probably dead. Yep. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's so sketchy. I should revive someone. Like, this is not great. I mean, it could be a good death warp opportunity, but... Oh boy, the CBS. Could be fine on a single one. Wait, not if he fucks me. Yeah, I need to play like a fucking pussy now. But it is what it is. I mean, it's still fast to run, like, even if I don't get the first turn runs. Oh shit, okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. There it is. Oh shit, dude, that's so sketchy. I should revive someone here. Like, no cap. Alright, chat, should I revive someone? Tell me. Like, I have one water of life I can't spare. But if I don't get killed on the like next three encounters on the way to Baba, I have a good death warp. So that's also a lot of time save. But I can't just die now on the way to Baba and the run is basically over. I'm gonna do it. Like, this is too sketchy, I'm gonna be honest. Like, not on a run like this. Like, this run has potential, and it's just stupid to... Like, I mean, it's still sketchy with two people alive, actually, so... Okay, well, now, of course, we get the red now and the three encounters. Well, watch me get only rats now that do nothing, and they're fucking revived for nothing. I can already see it. Okay. Now I'm getting all the flees. See? I baited the game into letting me flee now. Like, I wasted... Like, it was a mutual agreement. See? It's like, I sacrificed one water of life for good RNG. Hey, look at this shit! But four encounters is really bad. But yeah, the revive was wasted now. That's a shame. Like, I literally took no damage on the way down there. God damn it. It's fine. Like, I will just buy two waters of lives after Colosso. Oh wait, I forgot the Red Bull split. I'm still not sure if I should death warp now. I have like two people on full life and I got an encounter like right before, so I can't even death warp. I mean, I can death warp, but it's probably not faster than running back. Or it's about the same speed probably, depending on the encounter of course. And if I'm a dorp, I will always run back. I think I will take my pee break after Colosso. But yeah, the old Miller was fast. Like, the second half running back was definitely fast, even though I got four encounters. I got all the fleas. So, like, even though I got four encounters, it was still very fast. And, like, the first half of Old Miller was fine, I guess. A lot of people died and it was sketchy, but... Yeah, it worked out, kinda. Like, probably a bit below average, but... I take it. I have no idea how my PB Colossal was, now that I think about it. Like, I'm not sure if it was the run where I got no knots or if that was my previous PB and not this one. I mean, I can see it on the splits, like, if it's like nearly a gold, it's definitely... No knots. Only warriors are allowed in Colosso. Sir, in the third Golden Sun game, our names are Warriors of Vale. I'm pretty sure the word warrior is in there. But I still don't want to do Colossal because that's an awful split. So can we just skip it and get your fucking Lathos going? Okay. Rombek time. Got all the fleas, holy shit. A referee, that's not allowed. Unfortunately. No, actually fortunately, because fuck that. I mean, it's probably not that hard to do, actually. I mean, it's hard to do the no-save and quit run, probably. But yeah, there's a setup for it, I think. For like all of the important ones for any percent run. Losing time, not like this. Ah, still fun. I take it. Like just this like time loss, like the 4 seconds is all of Altmüller. So 4 seconds lost only, it's like nothing for a split like this. Well, I've never done it, but I guess the like death storage skips are basically the same as the Kraken skip, right? And you just need to time your like presses right and have the exact movement. Like maybe it's a bit harder because there are no walls and shit. But it's just like a setup for it, and if you know the setup, it's pretty easy, I would say. Don't get the tutorial here. Because every time I talk to chat during this, I press A. Nice, Refi is fucking Konami coding my ass here. You will get like 999 billion gilna, or gold it is. I still need to gin menu, by the way, I just realized that. Like, normally I do it before going into Colosso, but for some reason didn't do it this time. So I actually lost a bit more time on this split. Like, the 2 seconds that the menu takes. Oh, nice. I think I never in my life pressed no there. So yeah, that's a first. Well, I'm out of all the... I can fucking nose on Colosso. That's probably the best one. Because you don't get a fucking tutorial or some shit. Well, actually, like, the yeses are the dangerous thing in Colosso, not the nose. Well, except for this one. Oh yeah, I'm just looking at my PB time here, and my PB got perfect Colosso. Ground on Flint right there. Yeah, slow menu. Okay, oil drop, Flint ground charge, and hope we don't get fucking nub. in turn 1 or 2. I mean, we actually can't get him not in turn 1 because he has a smoke bomb, I think. Wait, does he have a smoke bomb? Ah, I have no fucking idea, whatever. That's been so long since the last time I was here. Forgotten everything. Hey, don't heal. Nice. Okay. Do desert fight. Gnomes are blue, Santa's red as hell, we all know this one is dead. I hope not, Shuri. Thanks for the luck. Yeah, I finally have a run going, actually. Like, I got my 3 time saves, so... this is a run, but we have the late game now, which is the hardest part. And tomorrow, thanks for the bless RNG as well. Glad you enjoy Golden Sun. Welcome. All right. Setridge. It's always Setridge. Will he shit in my cereal today? Or better, not in my cereal. Am I right, fellas? Oh, that was so bad. I'm sorry for that. Oh wait, of course I get outsped. Yeah. Wait, I outspeed after the next recovery, right? Yeah, alright, I need it right. I fucking forgot the fight there for a second, holy shit. Okay. Wait, that's kill, right? Okay, never mind. That's a kill though. Wait, did he defend once? Okay, whatever. Like, I was not paying attention there because my brain was fucking overheating because I was like, wait, I outspeed after the recovery, right? And yeah. But I did it right, no problem. Good fight. Just my brain was a bit slow there. Like, I'm so rusty in the late game now, because, like, with my last 10 runs did not even get so far. Like, this is the first run in, like, 2 weeks that got after, yeah, like, basically Orton. And, like, Kraken Skip and all of that, so... it feels really weird to be here now. But yeah, if I just... get decent RNG and don't do any major mistakes, this should PvE, but yeah. There's a lot that can happen, so yeah. Don't want to jinx anything here. It's just a run so far. It's being kept alive because I got my time saves. On the parts where I goofed in my PB. The fucking flash, the fucking blue path, the fucking enter Venus 2 splits, they are all gonna be so hard to run against. Like, they were all either golds or near golds. And then a perfect Sartorius Minardi Fusion Dragon on top of that. The like only time save I have now, like three time save, or not really three time save, but like time save that's like not a gold or nearly a gold is Venus 2. So other than that, I'm basically happy if I don't lose a lot of time on like most of those splits. Any of the tiles? I have no idea. It's not necessary in this category, but in 100%, like the compilation category, you need to kill Navampa because it's a bronze transferable in the second part of Golden Sun. There's like a little cutscene playing. But in this category, we just die. Okay, fuck your smoke bomb, dude. Come on, one attack. Nice, alright, it's fine. 16 seconds lost. Like, most of that is my brain lag on Setridge, probably. I mean, if I only lose like 16 to 20 seconds on every split now, I'm fine with that. That's like probably more than enough. But yeah, like look at this flash split. I mean, there is 35 seconds to save, but like that's a really good goal there. So I'm not expecting to get this. Like on a split like flash, 35 seconds, it's basically like one encounter. And that's it. The pyramid posting starts, let's go. And Chewy ruined it. Alright, I don't mend you now. Oh, and also P-Break. I need to take the P-Break now, because there's no real opportunity left now. I mean, I guess there's one in Barbie's Lighthouse. But yeah, this is the last big cutscene, basically. Alright, gonna be right back, guys. And then we fuck this late game.
Alright,
I am back with water. Yeah, Barbie's lighthouse is... fucking cutscene is big. I mean, I could probably do laundry if I have turbo. The time that shit is playing. Now maybe not, but it's gonna be close. Alright, I mean we have a run going. Definitely a run going. The question is just, can we kinda MPB with the fucking times if we have now, even though the late game is godlike from here on? And the second thing is, do we die? Like, even if nothing bad happens, I could still lose all my time just because of bad RNG. So yeah, I basically just want average RNG now. Like, if I get average RNG, do no major mistakes, I should still be able to PB by like 1 to 2 minutes, something like that. It won't be great, but it will be enough. Well, that would be great. Like, if we get no tunnel ruins, that would be... I mean, it would definitely help, yes? I mean, it would probably be a gold if we, like, only get one encounter upstairs. And you always get one encounter upstairs. And if this encounter is a tex first, then that's probably unbeatable gold. Like, just imagine, you get one encounter upstairs, a tex first, run from that bitch, and then skip the tunnel ruins encounter. Like, there's no way this split can be faster. Yeah, like, it's probably not happening in a normal run. I mean, it can happen for sure, but it's so unlikely. Like, tunnel ruin skips itself is so unlikely to happen. Oh, hold up, we need shit here. Need that piece of shit, and I definitely need Waters of Laughs, because I don't have any left. You know what? I don't believe in Ivan here. We are getting the Guardian Circlet, guys. I'm not trusting Outer Space and especially Heat Flash. I goofed that menu. It's fine. Oh! Okay, I cut the forest, that's bad. And if I fail the skip now, okay. Wasn't even close. They don't die to Meteor, I think. But I think they die to a Thor, so I'm gonna use that. Maybe I'm wrong and they die to a Meteor. But I know for sure they die to Thor, so I'm gonna use Thor here. Thank you. Ah, shit, I need 2 ticks. I'm getting rusty. Nice skip, let's go. Okay, that's one skip. I'll take it. Okay, don't kill Ivan, please. I don't care what you use, but don't kill anyone. Oh, fuck. Okay. There was no target on Ivan. You're fine. It's always so sketchy to use something here, like Quake's Fair to burn PP. But I think I'm fine now. Yeah, I'm at 5. I will play the next one safe again. Because I'm pretty sure I can heal somewhere else anyway. Ah, oh, that was close to a skip. Good encounter though. Don't need to cheat menu before the lizard now. Okay. Not too bad. One skip, I take it. I mean, still have a bit to go. Because my PB only got one encounter to flash now. And that's crazy, actually. Okay. A decent rate. I played that wrong. I should probably not ground and all of that shit. Like, I'm not even sure if they die. I'm like, the beetle dies here. It probably does, but... maybe. I'm not even sure. Oh, okay. Damn. That nearly kills him. It's interesting. Like, I thought it had way more HP there. Can we skip to Forge? Oh. Unfortunate. Another Thor encounter as well. I mean, it's not too bad. I don't need Thor for Flash, so... I can just go straight into the fight here. But yeah, no skip, so... We'll lose time to PB. But it's fun. Oh, let's tear him up. Don't want that. Yo, Cobra, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. It's actually not too bad. It's not a gold, but... it's basically on par with PB. That's interesting. Because my PB got skips, and I only got one here. Very interesting. I take it though. Very unexpected time save, but... I'm pretty sure that was an attacks first. But I'm not risking it. It's a free encounter anyway, so... It was early, so I will get another one here. Yeah, that's a good one. Okay. No skips, but good encounters at least. They're easy to clear and all, so can't complain there. Okay. Didn't get stuck as well. Easy peasy. Yeah, I will try. Ah, so many Thor encounters. It's wasting so many frames. Oh, the middle one defended. What a piece of shit. They're just wasting time now. Okay, whatever, it's fine. Okay. I will definitely lose time on this split though. I mean, I said that on Flash, but I'm pretty sure we'll lose time here. Because my PB skipped the Suhala Gate encounter and I only got one in Suhala Gate. That was a free judgment. Like, only a judgment and that's it. So, like, even if I only get one encounter now, I will lose time. The only way I'm better than PB now is if I get an attack first, but... that won't happen, right? That's a good raid, so... Oh my god, okay, that's a good encounter. Okay, that's oh wait, no, they die... Oh, that's the new mode. They don't die to just the Tiamat. I'm so dumb. I was Alt Miller braining. It's fine. Just wasting more time for nothing. The pink ones need a judgment. They don't die to thingy. Oh wait, I can heal. Never mind, it's fine. Give me the encounter. Nice. Alright, good Suhala Gate. That should break about even with PB. I mean, I will probably save a bit of time. I cannot save, I will lose a bit of time. Because I fucked up the encounter, but other than that, really nice. Oh, come on. Oh, and also got blue path first try, so... Still need to get that, so... I can also... I'm just lose 20 seconds now. If I don't get blue path first. I should play this more aggressive, but... Wait. Oh my god, come on. I should get into the habit of using the power bread first. Because now I fucking borked that menu into oblivion. Yeah. It's fine. Just some extra fucking missed frames for good RNG later. This is all part of my plan, guys. I'm just trying to waste time here. Because this will set up me for the Tongue Rune skip later on. Ah, of course. Alright. If this would have been the first try blue path, this is actually just right behind PB. But yeah, still a great split. Like, I'm not losing him a lot of time on these splits, which is very good. Because all these splits were good in my PB. Like, all this time save is basically getting blue path. Or I can buy yellow path and not blue path first. It was basically the same speed as PB. Skip, skip, skip. Nice, alright. Alright, alright, alright. Come on, one Barbie Lighthouse encounter and Tongue Rune skip. Wink, wink. Whatever it is, just be nice. No CBS bullshit. Some nice encounters that are easy to clear. I don't even care if they are slow clears as long as I know how to clear them and don't fuck something up. Oh, by the way, shout out to the test jump here. Always nice. I should have just used move, but... It is what it is. Okay, come on. No early encounter. Ah, that's early. That's a good encounter, though. That's fast, at least, but... It's gonna be a bit sketchy. because I won't get judgment back and I could get another early encounter and I don't have judgment for that one. I mean, there's a good chance I get another encounter because I got it this early. So yeah, it's probably gonna be a 2-encounter Barbie's Lighthouse now. But if the next encounter is nice as well, it's not that much of time loss. Like, just using judgment on an encounter here is like the fucking golden ticket. Don't get this often. And just not using ground, flash, and only one summon in itself is like crazy. Like, one summon is just great for an encounter here. Like, it's probably the best you can get, like, next to attacks first, of course. Now, speaking about attacks first, I should look at them now a bit. And I also have my encounter table up now, so that's good. I'm gonna menu after this cutscene. No early encounter, fortunately, so I have everything back. And yeah, there's a good chance I get the encounter. I mean, there's a small chance I skip it, but I need a good raid down here. And we all know good raids do not exist in the speedrun. Why did this text box take 2 billion years to appear? Like the yes-no option thingy. No. I would have been so sad if I got the encounter there. Oh shit, that's a flash encounter. Would be a ground encounter if there are only 3 enemies, but there are 4. 2 of them at least get an action off, so. I should have judgmented with Ivan there, actually. Like, just some minor optimization. Like, this will kill, no question, but. Yeah. Like, they got 1 extra action off there. Someone say tunnel rune skips? Dude, can you move? What the fuck? Move it! I fucking cancelled that shit 3 times, what the hell? It was all RNG manipulation, guys. You need to do that for the tunnel rune skip. Like, I got a raid 1 now for the last room and easy. Just skip it. It's all planned. Fuck, if this actually happens now, I will actually look like a cheater. God damn it. I should have thought about that. Because that was very sus. Like, cancelling 3 times there, holy shit. Okay, never mind. That's an early encounter. I'm not sure. Gnomes are Thor. Okay, I did it right. I don't die to anything else, I think. Okay. Well, early encounter. I could get 2 now. I think I got the wrong menu, guys. I mean, it's not too bad. If I don't get another encounter now, this is a great encounter. Like, it's just a single summon again. But yeah, there's a chance I get another one now, which sucks. Yeah, I hope not, because if we get that, that's like 40 seconds of time loss at least. Don't want that, of course. Okay. Still have one room to go. Yeah. And we probably... if I don't get the encounter, I will not lose a lot of time. If I get the encounter, I will lose a lot of time. Like, if I get the encounter, I'm probably losing a minute here. And if I don't get it, I'll lose a few seconds, probably. I mean, it depends on what my raids were in the last room and the next room now. Like, if I get two bad raids now in both of those rooms, there's a good chance I get the encounter. Alright, there's the Bless RNG. Let's hope it works. Nice. Alright. Only 4 seconds lost. That's very good. Like, even though I got one extra encounter, all of the encounters were very nice. That's so fucking early, dude. I disagree. I should have targeted the Fenrir. I think it still dies, though. Should be fine. That's a very early Venus encounter, though. You hate to see it. Like, normally I get the encounter here. But now my rate is probably also like, I'm halfway there to the next encounter. But yeah, not a great start, but good encounter at least. Now we don't have red gem here, we have only cat gem. Wow, that counts as a pyramid, goddammit, bot. Okay, that's a good raid. Like, I'm still only at one encounter. I think I'm basically even now again, encounter-wise. Like, it probably just counts words, right? Or like... letter combinations. But yeah, you can spam all you want as long as it's good RNG. There it is. Good encounter. Let's go. Alright. We take those. We definitely take those. It's not guaranteed. Not guaranteed. Shut up. Don't fucking jinx it. Oh, that's lift. Fuck. It's basically the same spell anyway. Alright, we clap fucking 3 times. Why not? I only believe in the PB once Fusion Dragon is dead. Oh, goddammit, Happy. I really hope that's a reverse jinx. so I don't get jinxed. Here they come. Wait, actually, let's do this. Oh wait, fuck. I targeted wrong. I need to target the red one. I think the red one survives now. Maybe not. I mean, it's not too bad. I get one chin recovery back after this encounter, so... Okay, Storm Blessing. Okay, stun. I take it. So if this doesn't kill, now we just run. Yeah, later. Oh, thank God fucking we found that skip, dude. That's so good. Or not skip, like this technique where you can flee. it's a bit early. Good encounter though. That's another flash encounter. God damn it. Start off great, now we get... I mean, it's not too bad, but... definitely better encounters. I don't think not equipping the guy or blade is a good play to save time. Probably wastes a lot of time on Saturism and Arty Fusion Ring. Oh. Oh shit. Whatever. I want to play that safe as possible here. I got enough early encounters already. Holy shit, I did this puzzle right for once. What the fuck? Holy... Nah, guys, I did the puzzle right for once. What the fuck is happening? What? Is this really a future stream? No way. Yep. Oh shit, yeah, it's Blast. The optimal puzzle solving... Can't be a future run with that. Unoptimal? Shut up, loser. You are unoptimal. okay, what do we get? I hope I only get two encounters to the area. But there's a good chance we get three. My encounter rate is very high, like the next encounter is like only a step away now. By one tile, no, I take it, it's good enough. it's a fucking garbage encounter, but whatever. I'm not sure if you can kill both skeletons with judgment, so I'm gonna use flash here, I'm not sure. Because if you can kill them with judgment, then I can use ground. It's still a decent encounter. Yeah, a juicer indeed. Alright, 2 billion level ups. Oh fuck, I got no tick. Okay. I'm pushing here. Like, there's one encounter left, 100%. And. Yeah, there it is. Oh, okay. That's what we call a juicer. That's a juicer. Won't have time to watch the end, that's unfortunate. All good. 8 minutes 70 drop down, or like 15, I don't know what it was. I mean, it's not good, not terrible. Like 8 minutes is about average. I'm probably about the same as PB here. I'm pretty sure if we just finish the run now, it's a PB. Like if nothing bad happens and someone dies and they can't finish the fight. Because even if I get slow kills on Fusion Dragon, Enzo Turris and Minardi, I'm probably still PBing by a minute. So yeah, at this point, it's just get through that piece of shit. I hope you're right. I mean, I have nothing against the fast kill here. Like, if I get the fast kill again and get a 3.5 minute PB or something, I take it. Oh, goddammit. We have an out of context clip again, of course. Yeah. Need to concentrate on this menu now. Slow now because I want to be safe, so please forgive me. I'm also gonna do this, just double check. It's fine. Yeah, I'm using Granite on Ivan because it makes this menu a bit faster for me, and I also think it's a bit safer in case Garrett dies. But that's only me. Like, it's the safer, I don't really do about that. I think it's probably not. But you can still fucking Granite with Ivan in case Garrett dies. And it's a bit easier to adapt in this case if Garrett gets death-sized or severe blow propped. But yeah, it's probably not really worth to mention it. It's probably about the same safety as any other strat. Yeah, so the main reason why I do it is because... yeah, it just saves me one gin trade overall in this menu I'm doing here. And it's like the same fight, basically. I just realized I basically broke even with PB here, even with the slow menu. Plus 0-0. That's interesting. So basically the same average Venus. Whatever, let's do this shit. Come on, just get me through here. That's all I'm asking. Okay, protect is fine, I don't give a shit. Oh shit, that's Arturos. It's fine. I just need to remember to target Minardi once at least. Okay, I take that. We have a boosted judgment as well. Right? It's definitely good that we have a boosted into Saturus now. Inferno, very nice. And I remembered putting that one into Minotti. Alright, Bruiser, have a good one. I will try to PP for you. This run is for you, my man. Fiery Blast, nice. Very good. Attack, alright. Yep. Alright, this is going very, very so far. I'm pretty sure we can even kill with a break now. Okay, that is, yeah, I have the strat here. It should be fine if we don't get heal or resist now. Alright, it's good. We just don't need another break. Oh, wait, break is actually fine. We just don't want another potent cure. Oh, him or fucking resist. You piece of shit, Minotti. Giving me a fucking heart attack. Alright. I'm judgment turn. I'm fucking dumb. Oh. My note evaded me there. I was nearly using the kill strat, but I still need a judgment. Holy shit. Okay, whatever. Oofed some menus there. Okay, it's fine. Just don't, wait, actually, it's fine. We kill now. If my notes are right, I can just strat them doing kills now. Flint. Alright, Mars should kill Minotti and Flint should kill Saturus here. Okay, good start. I should have healed with Mia. No, actually it's fine. Perfect. Perfect fight. Okay, I still lost a bunch of time because of slow menus and like I was thinking for a bit and probably also some of the actions were a bit slower, but it's still basically a perfect fight. It's still a bit sketchy going into Fusion Dragon here because Mia and Isaac have a bit of damage on them. But I think I'm gonna risk it. It's just gonna be a sketchy first turn here. I mean, this run could technically still 3-3-3 if we get good Fusion Dragon actions and the fast kill. Because, I think my PB wasted like half a turn, you can say, and got slow actions. So it's not perfect, it's just a good fight. Like, nearly perfect. But as you can see, I can still save 39 seconds here, technically. But of course, everything needs to go right for this. But I can definitely save 10 seconds here, like just from actions alone. But I can also just die, so... yeah. Let's just pray. Okay. I mean, my HP is actually fine. It's still a bit sketchy, you'd want to be full life on everyone. But it's not like someone is like nearly dead here. Okay, except you start with fucking outer space, that's not good. Okay. That was decent targeting, you take it. Yeah, we should be fine here. Should be fine here. If no severe blow, of course, or some bullshit. Attack, perfect. Very nice. Oh, evil blessing. Okay. Nia is a bit sketchy though. We need to pray that she survives the Boreas here. I mean, if I don't get broken now, I'm gonna go for the fast kill. But if I get broken now and it procs, I'm fucked. Oh boy, another one. Another one on me, holy shit. Wait, do they stack actually? I have no fucking idea. Wait! I did it too early, I think. Fuck. Wait, did I? Oh my god, I lost strike. Fuck, I think I did it one turn too early. Like one flash turn too early. I only did one. Ah, oh, fuck. Wait, did I do two judgment? Oh shit, there's the break as well. Oh my god. I think I fucked up. Oh my god, okay. I mean, that won't kill even if I did two judgments, but I'm pretty sure I did not. Oh my fucking god, and I don't have defense next turn. Shit. I mean, that turn won't kill, and I'm pretty sure I fucked up. Like, I did it one turn too early, or like actually two turns too early. Like I'm missing one judgment, one full boosted judgment. Yeah, and a lot of other stuff, and I can't judgment next turn, so like I don't even know what I do here. This is probably over now. I'm missing a full judgment here. And I don't have defense on this turn. Okay. Okay. I mean, that was a perfect turn, but... doesn't really do a lot for me. Okay, break is good, actually. I need to survive now, and I can maybe play around it. Oh my god, no one survives a fucking attack. I'm getting the god seat here and no one survives. Oh shit. But actually, you can... like, just stall as long as we can, I guess. Yes! Oh my god! Oh, thank god! Like, I did not think I would get the kill here. Holy shit. And I'm surprised I only wasted 15 seconds as well. That was probably just all the attacks Fusion Dragon did there. Holy fuck. What a run. Like, I nearly threw it at the end there. Holy fuck. Jesus. Oh, but I got really lucky as well. Like, I got 3 attacks and a break on... like two turns, like that's... whew. Holy fuck. Well, I fucked the 34 though, so... it's still a 35. Decent run. Ugh. Whatever. We made it. It's a PB. After 2 fucking weeks of running this piece of shit game. Finally. Like, I have still no idea how I killed there. That, like, holy shit. Fucking Atlanta kill. I never had that before. Oh my god. Oh, I'm not even sure how I feel now. I'm like, I feel kind of relieved now because I still did it. Like, if I would have died on Fusion Dragon there, this would have just been painful. But yeah, like, overall, a really, like, balanced run. Good thing happened, bad thing happened, but no run killers. Like, I goofed a lot of times, like, this Fusion Dragon, for instance. Oh, yeah. I'm like, I'm not sure why I'm so dumb. Like, I have my notes here. I literally have my notes here. I should just, like, do what my notes say. But for some reason, I just went into turn 4 on turn 2, basically. But I don't know, like... I don't know, it was just... scuffed, but it kind of worked out. I think the break fucked things up as well. Like, I can, if there would have been no break, I'm pretty sure I could have just killed, like, normally. But yeah, it worked out, whatever. It was just super scuffed. Yeah, it was a double attack. Like, even a triple if you count the break in between. I got super lucky there. Like, if there would be one auto space in there, the run would have been done. Like, I'm just... I'm do one attack instead of an auto space and it makes so much of a difference. It's insane. And I'm still surprised I did not lose more time here. It's... like, really surprising. But yeah, that's the power of attack animation, I guess. Because my PB got, I think, like, 3 auto spaces and, like, other shit that's slow. Like, Dragon Driver and, I don't know, fucking Haunt probably as well. All of that. I mean, they're not as slow as auto space, but, yeah, 3 auto spaces are basically, like, an extra 30 seconds right there to, like, an attack. No, 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 please, no. Just... it's just 2 minutes left, come on. Like, Windows update popping up in like 2 seconds, I can see it. Windows is applying updates for a better experience. Du-du-du-du. Yeah, I should probably. But it was also close, like, I mean, that was a clutch Fusion Dragon. It actually is. It killed one run already with a blue screen. Oh, nice. The bots are also congratulating me. Let's go. Fucking hell. What a fool. Like, why can't you write this when I'm in the middle of a fight? Where I can't ban him instantly. Get fucking wrecked, dumbass bot. I'm pretty sure Mia has the orb because I used the Wall of Love. Nice. And there slowly goes to 34. Say goodbye to the 34. And it's gone. Alright, finishing off with a gold. Alright. 3-3-5 one there, easy. I'm basically there with my old PB now. Like, if you calculate that Kraken Skip saves about 10 minutes, my old PB was a 44.59. So I'm only 5 seconds behind my old PB basically at this point. So I'm basically right there in my quote unquote old form. Like, I still won't say I am. Like, some things are better, I think, but my encounter knowledge is very bad right now, still. So, yeah. Like, back in the days, Hammerinus 2 and, like, all the late-game encounters, I was, like, way, way, way better at them. But yeah, let's go over the run for a bit now, where this thing starts, because, yeah, I think there's a lot we can talk about. I mean, actually, no. Yeah, like, a bit scuffed of an intro, but whatever, it's only intro. Perfect bandits fight. Good Goma. Like a 58 Goma, very nice. Yeah, then bad overworld encounters. I got like 4 encounter basements, all of them double fail flees. So basically lost all the time there. Save time on Sleet Retreat just because in my PB people died, but this was kind of a weird split because Building Cave was kind of scuffed. I got 3 encounters and a triple fail on the last one, which was a quad as well, so that I lost like 30 seconds this fucking encounter. But then I got a good overworld and a very, very good Mercury Lighthouse. So yeah, a like weird split, but save time. But I got Frostfield. Remember that? Frostfield, and I needed to revive. But still saved a bit of time on Zaturus because my PB also had to revive on Zaturus. So same fucking shit, but I was a bit faster because I got an eruption pattern and I guess faster menus as well. Time save on Tread is really nice because my Tread split was like near gold and this one was like only 4 or 5 seconds above my gold. So really nice Tread split there. Killer Ape, pretty average, nothing to say here. I got no fleas, like average Morgan Forest encounter, and the fight was good, so can't really complain there. Like, pretty average monkey, nothing bad happened. Then I got my 3 time save on Living Statue. Like, I died in my PB, so of course I saved over a minute there. Yeah. Then second try spritz, I fucked it up once, but yeah. Like, pretty good ulting overall, like nothing bad. I got a pretty decent poison, all of that. So yeah. Good spritz. Llama Temple, I fucked up a bit. I got a lot of encounters and it took me like 2 billion years to get the lift gem again. Gold at Manticore, that's a nice surprise. Like, this Llama can, it didn't even feel that quick, but apparently it was. So yeah, like, really good Manticore split. A good Wine split. He took a bit to show up. I was walking around for a lot there, or like tapping around for a lot there. And then this shitter tried to flee, but he failed. So basically first try Wine, it just like took like an extra 10 seconds to get him because he didn't show up. But yeah, that's fine. Yeah, ground split was fine. I think I got 1 extra encounter, just like my PB, like, nothing big here. Yeah, I don't know what the draw split was, but I think it was pretty good. Like, I came like right on PB pace probably. Yeah, then Colossal, like normal split. Like, I did not get the death orb, I was playing it safe, all of that. But I think it was still worth it. Like, I got a good run back for it, so I take it. Yeah. Then, like, perfect Colosso, I got no nuts. The only thing why I lost, like, over 10 seconds there is because I was bad, like, bad menus, and yeah. On the Setridge fight, I was, like, there for 10 seconds. Wait, I can Ragnarok? Yeah, I can, and that wasted a bit of time. Good flash split, like, I don't know how I saved time there. My flash split was already good, like, and yeah. Like, this flash split was near gold with, like, only one skip, because I only got good encounters. Like, only one summon encounters, and yeah. Like, really nice. Can't complain there. Yeah. Then blue path was actually decent as well. I got a good encounter, but I did not get blue path first try, and that's why I lost time. But yeah, and good split. Venus Lighthouse was pretty decent. I got two encounters, or like three encounters overall, so no skip, but all of the three encounters were good ones. So that's why I like basically am on a fucking PB pace here. That skipped one encounter. Yeah, then Venus Airy, basically the same split, like, that did not save any time or lose any time there. Like, basically the same Venus 2 again. Yeah. And then, yeah, fucking perfect Saturus Minardi again. But I was slow on menus, and I also got slow actions. And I also did not get the just Flint kill. I had to, like, use Prism, Mars, Flash and all of that. So that wasted a few seconds there, so that's why there's a bit of time loss, but still perfect fight, so can't complain there. And yeah, of course, Fusion Dragon, as we saw, pretty scuffed fight, but only lost 15 seconds, so easy. I mean, it was nearly perfect, you can say, like, and it was only one extra turn, technically, so we take those. Alright, let's look at the in-game time here. 3, 2, 8, 8, 6.